will celebrate victory in the Malaysian Grand Prix. Riders have completed their warm-up lap and are lined up on the Sepang grid, ready for the off. The riders are enjoying their lap of honour, soaking up the crowd's applause.
Thank you.
Let's take a look at the final. We're back in Parc Fermé with the winner, who blessed us with a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man also scored 25 points, which will be very important for the World Championship. Here are the top three riders on the podium. These guys put on a great performance. It's been such a pleasure to watch them ride today.